Good evening, this is Joanne Finstermacher, and this is my fourth video for the selfie category for the Skin Games. So tonight, I am going to focus on ingredients. And throughout this past week, I have been using the Bio Cocoon on my skin twice a day. Now, why am I using it? Well, because it's great for mature skin. And it also helps the skin hold the water. Why does it help the skin hold the water? Well, some of these ingredients will tell you exactly why. First of all, it has shea butter in it. It's anti-inflammatory, it's very healing, and it also helps seal the moisture into the skin without it feeling heavy, oily, or greasy. Another ingredient is the allantoin. And it also has a non-irritating moisturizing effect. But it also helps increase smoothness, increase the water content, and it really helps with cell turnover as well. And last is an ingredient that I don't normally see in skincare products. It's quite impressive, Ciamparata cylindrica. And what it does is it helps with the osmosis of the skin, so it's drawing water into the cells and it helps hydrate the skin, and it also helps maintain the homeostasis of the skin, and it helps prevent the transepidermal water loss, which is something that happens every day, every time I am in air conditioning, sitting in my car, the AC's blasting on my face, and it does start to dry my skin out. However, with this product and these ingredients, my skin's been able to hold the moisture. So thank you so much, and I will see you for my next video.